Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped it would be. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is.
The key of Sasha. I've sacrificed my life. Where's the silver box of Isha? Give it to me.
It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. Never occurred to me that you would just take it. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
But tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed?
Cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plane.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coaggeco.
Let's go.
Thank you. Dat was geen Lara.
Kortak, it might get bumpy.
Hold your breath. Patay, sinamaan ang pato ng Joy.
Shit!
Ito nga yun.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna level it!
Ang pangyayari. Welcome to my vlog, guys. Ay, vlog, guys. Ay, pala. Ang pangalambitin siya. Buhay ka. Seatbelt pa siya. Saan si ano? Saan si partner? Tiger? Tiger pa yung gulo.
I'll keep this for later.
Hello, anybody home? Wala namang daanin dito.
Where are they? I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah? Miguel? Can you hear me?
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. The plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck.
Pagka uulap pa kita. Oh, ulap ka na. Ayun, ulam yun ah.
I need to find something to sharpen it. It needs to be sharper.
I'm gonna go for it.
Use this. Still need more though. Not sharp enough.
I thought of that.
Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more.
Ay, saka. Garden. Thank you.
got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Yes! Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Raju.
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in.
Miguel? Where are you? Miguel? Where are you? Oh no. Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
Panther.
To be careful here. Tapa ka. Hindi ka na yami, may puti ka na eh. Yak. Bawo na yan. Dinagit niyo. Bukas ah. Masarap. Agad ako ng dalawang beses. Zombie na tuloy.
Ay, dami ko sugat.
Ang dami kong gamot.
Pukunin ko itong gamot na to.
Table.
araw. Dire-diretso lang daw.
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
Ano si Jonah? Pala ko toing ong ong wala tiger yan wala tiger
I thought I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
What are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. We lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears. With you. It's my choice, most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name. Eli? My cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Parasite's a brothel. Yuck.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawakyaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good.
Sounds good.
I think we can see the village through the vines.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun. So.
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when. How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. We can get through here. Give me a hand.
Oh, Lara.
You see that?
It must be Kwakyaku. We have to get down there.
Where's that?
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
God.
Almost there.
Almost there.
Yeah, not much.
Heard that before. Oh, gotcha!
Okay, no man.
You're right.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
I'm okay.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I'm all right, okay. Okay, where are you? Ayun, may gulay na naman, malunggay.
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
Bridge is down.
Maybe.
May gulay ang buhay. Sa sinigang na gulay.
You wanna try it?
I think I'll stick with the bottle in front of the cargo.
Hindi na mahila ha.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention to these guys.
Wasn't your thing?
Alone.
My family situation, we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that.
Boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always prefer the company of adults anyway.
Yeah. I miss the guy.
Me too. It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
Yeah, to roll up again. Oh no, those trees.
Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Nilalagyan na tubig ito, malamang. Sana gumana. Kumain, oh, may tubig, oh. Gagawin dito.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
Yeah. Yun na. Yun na nga.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
I feel a lot better already.
Yun na yun. Uno, dos, tres.
The water's full in the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do.
Oh, come on,
the bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
No. Oh, oh. Oh, my dick. Ay gaga, nahulog ako. Asma. Una mukha. Ano gagawin ko doon? Panahin yun, tapos sasabay nga doon, tutusok niya. Mga ganun yun. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay. आगे। अभी
to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Mày ngay
I saw a rope coil on the bridge. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.